The Young and the Restless Scoop on Saturday. Nikki Newman is worried about Billy Abbott. Is it possible she tried to kill Adam and now she's framing me on that? Billy will ask. Amanda will tell him that he needs to be patient and that he needs to trust her. She has an idea but says it might backfire. Then she would call Lily and ask her to approach someone. At the Crimson Lights, Lily will meet Ray and tell him that Alyssa is a champion sharpshooter. She would say she knew he doubted if Billy actually shot Chance Chancellor. She would then ask him to see Alyssa as a potential suspect, but does Ray agree? Meanwhile, Nikki will tell Victor that she's worried about Billy. He would say that Billy could take care of himself. Then Victor will tell her Adam Newman and Chelsea Newman are in Minnesota. He thinks there's something wrong with them, and Nikki will say that Adam's concern is no longer his, and he needs to move on. The Young and the Restless Scoop. Did Summer Newman follow Kyle Abbott's advice? Finally, when Sally sees Summer and Jabbit, she will pretend to be all friendly. Summer will say, "Get rid of the action, Sally. I know what game you're playing." Sally will tell her that she knows her work history back and forth between Jabbit and Newman. She asked her what she means. "You're a gentle person. I'm a professional, so let's see who's leading," Sally would reply. Summer then tells Kyle that he needs to stay away from Sally. When she told him that Theo Vanderway had warned her about the fiery redhead, Kyle would laugh. "If she can't go beyond us, her efforts will be successful," he said. But does Summer remember Kyle's advice? News about the Young and the Restless reveals Summer Newman will join Sally Spectra. Additionally, Nikki Newman will have a suggestion for Victor Newman. Plus, Amanda Sinclair had an idea, and Lily Winters asked Ray Rosales to follow a lead. At the Genoa City prison, Amanda will visit Billy Abbott and tell him that she's trying to learn more about Alyssa Montalvo. She would say that the Kansas reporter lied to be back in Kansas the night of the shooting. Billy will also hear about Lily finding a shooting glove and Alyssa winning an award for marksmanship. Nick walked into Phyllis's hotel room and told her what he was thinking. She replied that she was too, and she didn't step back because she was right. He realizes the situation is making her unhappy, but he insists he only gives money to help, not to let her doubt his inabilities. Nick insists she's an unstoppable force of nature, and he won't apologize for wanting to help, but he also doesn't want to let go of her concerns.